Hey, this is Michelle with some kitchen inspiration. Today I decided to make mashed carnival squash. It's like an acorn squash, a little bit sweeter. It's pretty on the outside too. It only took 11 minutes to make in my quick cooker, electric pressure cooker. It was perfect. One cup of water, cut squash in half, stick them in there for 11 minutes, mash them up, add a little butter, cinnamon, sugar. Very delicious side dish. The family loved it. Super easy and a fun use of some winter squash.